Okay, so I want to talk about this cup. I'm sorry, I was asked to make a Beetlejuice cup, and we decided on sandworm, and this is where my mind went. Not your simple sticker. Let's start here. You know, he's staring at us. We'll just take you around. And then on the bottom, got the shrunken head dude. Looks like on top, got the paint still drying. On the bottom. How awesome is he? It wasn't very easy to make, but once we got the process going, he evolved. Thank you so much.